Prairie Dracy here again down in southeast Iowa. This time I'm looking at a soybean field, and the producer was a little bit concerned. This field was planted on April 20th, and he was concerned about all the rain that we've received and the very tight soil that he has. He's worried about crusting. A lot of times when you get rain, a driving rain, the soil will form a crust, and then the beans will not be able to come through. The beans will bring the whole cotyledon seed out of the ground, and to bring the whole seed out, you got to have the right soil conditions. So I came out and looked. I think we're setting okay. There are areas here that do concern me, but we've got a long ways to go as far as emergence goes. I'm going to pick up the camera and show you some of the areas that I am a little bit concerned, but I think all in all, we're going to be all right here in this bean field. As you can see, I don't know if I can see it or not, but right here, that bean is just starting to pop through. I dug him a little bit and he popped up like that. There are some beans down here. Like, you can look at, I don't know if you can see in the crack, about right here. You see that the arch on the bean plant is just trying to come through and pull the seed through. It's not up yet, but hopefully it'll make it. Right up there, you can see that bean has pushed crust out of the way to get up. Up there by my spade is the same thing. And just to the right of my spade, you can see that arch is pushing the soil out of the way. So there's a lot of examples of that around here, but I think we're going to be okay. I think there's enough of a stand here. I'll check it in a week and make sure. So, again, this is something to keep an eye on. We're a little bit behind down here, and people are trying to get the beans and spraying done, and what's left of the corn planted. And so this probably won't be of a concern to the producer, because he's got a couple thousand acres of beans yet to plant, and then just get started on spraying. So if you have any questions and you're in my area, just give me a call and I'll come out and check the fields, and give your DSM in your area a call and he can check your fields also. Thank you very much, and see you on the next video. Bye.